at the IPTV down here at Lee Jim in Bolton for Mr. Jack Flatley. How do you, Jack?
Not bad either.
Our latest new signing to the IP promotions. How's it going, you know?
Yeah, I'm doing well. I'm just back in gym now for training for 9 weeks and then fighting on 10th of October. So
this is on the undercard with Terry Flanagan?
Yeah, Terry Flanagan. Obviously, Lee Blackledge defending his Commonwealth title as well. So
exciting times are they, mate?
Yeah.
This is what you wanted for a long time, mate?
Yeah, I can't wait. Fight in front of that many people at like that size of venue for my first fight is...
Well, I mean, you got to the ABA fighters this year, didn't you, mate?
Yeah, three hard fights in 3 days.
I watched you win the Northwest title. I watched you the year before when you competed at 69 kilos, wasn't it, and beat Scott Fitzgerald.
Beat Scott Fitzgerald in Northwest final and box. Jack Flatley and Danny Roberts.
Yeah. And then what happened after that? You made it to the quarterfinals, did you get to, or did you get to?
Got to three quarters then against the box Conor Loftus, who went off to win it that year.
He's
on England self on that now.
Last year when you went in it, you went in at the higher weight though, at 75 kilos. Couldn't jump up one.
Yeah, couldn't keep my weight down, so I thought I'd give it a go at 75, see how I do it. I thought.
You only got to the final.
Yeah, like I said, I thought I'd be happy with a Northwest title, but I kept winning. So.
Well, that's a double Northwest champion because you'd won it at 69, like I said, the year before we hit Scott. This year you won it at 75 kilos. So, I mean, I was really impressed with you. Gavin Parrish, you'd be big lad from...
George Parrish, that's it. Macclesfield, yeah.
That was a fine performance, but I've seen George fight lots of times and he's a strong lad. But I am really looking forward to this pro debut of your belt on 10th of October.
Yeah.
Undercard of Terry Flanagan, fighting for his world title, like we said, and Luke defending his Commonwealth title.
Yeah, the guy's actually a bit similar as well to Parrish as well, so... Looking forward to that fight, yeah.
Like, listen, it's an exciting time for you, mate. I mean, I've heard a lot of people talking about you already, and everyone says you've got a style, and I know that because I've seen it. Perfectly suited for the program, mate.
Yeah. So I can start mixing up a bit more now rather than just bombing them out instead of trying to bomb them out. But
well, like you say,
started boxing a bit more, started using my head a bit more.
Well, you was a very aggressive, come forward fighter when I first met you, and then, like I say, slowly but surely, you developed into a very good box fighter.
Yeah.
And you can box on your back foot as well as on the front foot.
I think I'm maturing a bit now, 20 over
there. Maturing, that's when yeah. Hey, Alex, coach, come on. Alex, you coming in here, mate?
Yeah, I'm just listening. I just want to listen. Yeah. Listen to the champions, he's
with me. Alright, well, listen, I'm really looking forward to this. 10th of October, Louis Van Pooch, is that the kid?
Yeah, Louis Van
Pooch. I know, if I said he's going mad, I'm terrible, mate. But Jack, I think you could be a big star for the future, so definitely one to watch out for.
Yeah, nice one, mate. Thanks a lot.
Take care, kiddo. See you on the 10th.
Time, mate.
Bye, mate.